It's like I tell my kids. It's not about how much toothpaste you use. It's how you brush. That perfect S is a day changer.
I don't understand why you couldn't let me know.
You hadn't picked up a shift in over a month. Go to Ishmael's. Just get a coffee or something.
Yo, Vic! Come back down here. I got something for you.
You having a blessed day out this or what?
I just got busted in the store.
Remember, can't come after you for the rent, Con Ed, or your dad.
Did you turn off my electricity?
Well, I'm not.
We'd like Victor to come in for an interview.
Let me ask you something between you and I, old friends. Are you constipated, my man?
Victor, what is that?
Leslie, no. I do not want to be in the middle of this.
For once in your life!
Oh, I do plenty.
Really?
I have a bloody interview tomorrow. If you would just leave me alone.
Oh, my God. Victor, is that you?
Want smoke?
Yeah.
Well, get up there. Just give me the 20. I'm gonna go down and haul the cop.
You came back.
Look, Rick, look, look. I can't park there. I can't do my car dates no more.
You have a car?
No.
Jerry, wait! Please! I'm not finished!
Looks like the remolachas are working already.